الحمد لله وحده والصلاة والسلام على من لا نبي بعده. قال تعالى في القرآن المجيد بعد أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم ألف لام ميم أحسب الناس أن يتركوا أن يقولوا آمنا وهم لا يفتنون صدق الله العظيم. Brothers and sisters in Islam, today we're talking about Surah Al-Ankabut, which is the 29th surah in the Quran. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has revealed this verse in light of what events took place prior to it. The Muslims were under severe torture, severe torment. They were persecuted during this time. And one such person is the name of Habbab ibn Arad, the Sahabi, the companion, the follower of the Rasul sallallahu alayhi wasallam. So Habbab ibn Arad, he goes to the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam and he asks the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam, O Messenger of Allah, why is this happening to us? And hence the reason the two verses are revealed. Does mankind think that they will be left alone, that they, because they believe in Allah, and that they will not be tested? And this is in reality what will happen with us as well. We are currently always being tested by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We are put through various tests in our lives. The test where Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala tests us with our health, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala tests us with our wealth, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala test us with death. Various tests that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala puts us through. Every day we will have tests. We will have trials. We will have tribulations. And with these tests and trials and tribulations, what is required upon us is to be patient. To be patient during this time. And inshaAllah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Allah will eventually grant us victory. And the victory might not be seen in this dunya, but definitely and certainly it will be experienced in the akhirah. Subhanakallahum bihamdik, nashhadu an la ilaha illa ant, nastaghfiruka wa natubu ilayka.